sometimes the ends come right off. So I put the ends in my pocket, I end up with a big round piece of rope here with no middle, with a middle and no ends. That's not a problem. What I'll do is I'll go into my pocket, get some more ends, put them right on the rope. See, there they are. Do you guys know what static electricity is?
Yeah.
You know, when you rub something like this, or rub something like that, and then what happens, they join, see? Just like that, we end up with a rope. So there's not a problem, but I need some ends. I got a middle, but no ends, I got some ends. See, I have some ends. So all I have to do is put them right back in the rope, see, just like that. So they're back on. Now remember, if the ends come off the rope, it's not a problem. All I have to do is throw them right back on. And sometimes what happens is the middle gives me trouble. See, the middle comes off. And if the middle comes off, then what I have to do is I have to start all over again, something like this. Now remember, in the beginning we had some ends. I put the ends in my pocket. And what's going to happen, the ends are going to come right up to the middle here, and that's the end of that.